So we have to actually start teaching abstinence again. Our children need to know it's not a matter of, well, you can decide whether you want to be used in this way. No, the answer that you should be giving is no. So we need to be teaching abstinence to the girls and the boys, because we need to be teaching boys why it is that you actually do not expect this from the young girls at school as well. So I'm not in favour of consent. If you're going to say that you can choose between yes and no, then you have to give them the scenario for both. So you're giving them the scenario for yes, and so then we're teaching them about how to put condoms on. And so we're teaching young children how to protect themselves against sex. So we are assuming, okay, you know, many of you are going to say yes. So we're just like absolutely turning the green light on. And there should be no green or yellow. There should just be a red for school children.